Hi, I'm Tom with SOLAS, and today I want to discuss the materials that propellers are made of. Propellers need to be made of a non-corrosive material because they spend most of the time submerged in water. SOLAS manufactures their propellers using either aluminum or stainless steel. SOLAS aluminum propellers use an exclusive squeeze cast process to make them more durable and non-porous compared to traditional die cast propellers on the market. SOLAS uses a state-of-the-art paint process that ensures excellent corrosion control. Lightweight and efficiency are the primary benefits of aluminum propellers. They're a cost-effective choice and still deliver great performance. SOLAS stainless steel propellers are made with the industry's highest percentages of chromium, nickel, and molybdenum, resulting in a propeller that is more durable, highly rust-resistant, and less brittle. Stainless steel propellers are more expensive. However, they do have several advantages over aluminum propellers. They have less flex, thus offering better hull shot and top end speed. They are stronger with less chance of impact damage and resist corrosion in salt water. SOLAS offers a variety of stainless steel and aluminum propellers to accommodate many different boat and motor combinations. If you're thinking of changing your propeller from aluminum to stainless steel, you may want to consider changing your pitch as well. In lower horsepower applications, say 90 horsepower or smaller, you may want to drop 1 to 2 pitches to make up for the changes in blade design and weight. If you're running a high horsepower engine, you can typically go pitch for pitch. Applications vary from boat to boat, so I recommend consulting your marine dealer before making any major decisions on prop changes. So to sum it up, aluminum propellers offer a durable option at an affordable price, whereas performance and longevity, stainless steel propellers are the ideal choice. Thank you.